Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, March 5th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is sausage biscuit and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch is corn dog. High school manager's choice plus the pizza line every day.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
For the best car wash at the best price, then go to the new Nips Car Wash, located at 459 Highway 301 South, down from McDonald's in Jessup. Nips Car Wash features state-of-the-art IQ automatic car wash system. Every car or truck that enters the automatic IQ wash system is scanned to capture its unique vehicle profile to give you a great car wash every time. Nips Car Wash also features two self-service bays where you can choose from a variety of accessories such as foam brush, tire brush, bug off, wax, clear coat, and spot-free rinse with powerful blowers located in each bay to top off your car wash experience at an affordable price. For the best quality car wash around, go to the new Nips Car Wash located down from McDonald's on the left on Highway 301 South in Jessup. That's Nips Car Wash with a state-of-the-art IQ automatic wash system on Highway 301 South down from McDonald's in Jessup.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048. That's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris Ace Hardware.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia, working to add life to your days.
I'm living my wildest life at Wild Adventures. All year round, over and over, I'm riding the rides, exploring Discovery Outposts, rocking the All-Star Concerts, sliding at Splash Island Water Park, making memories with the whole family with a pre-K Free Kids season pass. Tomorrow and all year long.
Wild Adventures opens March 7th. Plan your visit today at wildadventures.com.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for at least in local news. In the news, we begin with another drug arrest. As Sheriff John Carter says on March 4th, the Wayne County Sheriff's Office Uniform Patrol Division and Drug Unit executed a search warrant at the Economy Inn, room 112. Subsequent search revealed approximately 28 grams of methamphetamine, 6 grams of heroin, a 9mm Ruger handgun, and an AR-15-style pistol. 25-year-old Victoria Berry of Hinesville, 20-year-old Bridget Manning of Jessup, 26-year-old Tyler Woodcock of Jessup, Coyote Davis, age 29, of St. Simons Island, and 33-year-old Jesse Grossman of Brunswick were all arrested for trafficking methamphetamine, possession of methamphetamine with intent to distribute, trafficking heroin, possession of heroin with intent to distribute, possession of firearm during the commission of a crime, possession of drug-related objects. They said the investigation is ongoing. Additional charges are pending. Sheriff Carter encouraged anyone with drug information to please call the Wayne County Sheriff's Office at 427-5970. Wayne County expects to see more rain today. The county remains under a flash flood watch up until 7 p.m. this evening. Forecast calls for the rain to end this evening and Friday. They're looking at cooler temperatures, but sunny skies and windy on Friday. But again, rain expected much of the day. Temperatures expected to be in the upper 60s, but the flood watch remains in effect for Wayne County until 7 p.m. this evening. Early voting for the presidential primary continues this week and for the next 2 weeks at the registrar's office inside the Wayne County Courthouse in downtown Jessup. On Wednesday, despite all the rain, 44 votes cast, 15 Democratic ballots, 29 Republicans, bringing the three-day total of number of voters to 214. The time each weekday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., and they're open during the lunch hour. This early voting runs Monday through Friday up until March 20th, with the election date set for Tuesday, March 24th. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Advance Healthcare Center on South First Street in Jessup is your one-stop health shop for most all your healthcare needs. They offer same-day appointments, and walk-ins are welcome for medical, chiropractic, physical therapy, and massage therapy care for immediate treatment and pain relief for injuries and illnesses of all conditions. Advance Healthcare specializes in the treatment of spinal and joint pains, headaches, neurological and muscle conditions, and family medical needs. Advance Healthcare accepts and files most major insurance plans, accepts motor vehicle and workman's comp cases, and they make self-pay plans affordable for everyone so you can get the care you need right away. Call or walk into Advance Healthcare Center on South 1st Street in Jessup or visit their website at ahc4health.com to explore the many ways they can quickly serve you. Advance Healthcare Center, serving the Wayne County area for over 27 years. Feel better today.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
Wayne County Chamber of Commerce getting ready for tonight's 11th annual Taste of Wayne, set for this evening at the Coastal Pines Technical College. The event begins tonight at 6, runs up until 9 p.m. Run down the award winners on Friday's newscast, as there's a People's Choice Award along with the judge's pick for best restaurant food tonight. Participating restaurants include B-Max, Cafe Euro, Gooey's Pizza, Hog and Bones, JJ's Place, Jersey Mike's Subs, Nang's Thai Restaurant, Oishi, One Love Island Soul Food, Page's Pine Cakes, The Historic Strand, Smoke Show, and Southern Weddings and Country Flowers. Some tickets remain for tonight's event. If interested, call the Chamber today at 427-2028. Tickets for Chamber members, $50. For guests, $75. Once again, we'll announce the winners from tonight's event on tomorrow's newscast. City of Jessup Commissioners met Tuesday evening for the regular meeting. On the agenda under old business was the COPS grant the city is applying for, which would add another resource officer to the middle schools at Wayne County. This is a federal grant with a four-year commitment. The federal government pays 75% of the grant to local payment, 25% for the first 3 years. Then in the fourth year, the total price tag is picked up locally. At Tuesday's meeting, Police Chief Mike Lane says the city is moving forward and applying for the grant. It will remain 75%, 25% split, with the Board of Education picking up the 25% local portion. The school board discussed this at their meeting, and the board members Sharon Daniels and Joe McPipkin wanted to see if the city of Jessup would pay 12.5% of the cost. Answer, no. The grant is just as it was agreed upon earlier. Nick Ellis on record saying it's a good investment for the school system. Joe McPipkin saying he'd vote for it, but didn't think it was a good deal. Once again, no guarantee that the city will receive the federal grant, but the deadline to apply is this week, so the application will be filed, sent by the city, hoping that the city just receives the COPS grant. One other item from the city meeting Tuesday, the board voted to name the 169 overpass, the Billy Clanton overpass, as Mr. Clanton was instrumental in pushing for the overpass on 169. Again, City Commissioner Stanley Todd had the item on the agenda. It was passed by unanimous vote. They need approval from the state legislature, but soon they'll have a dedication ceremony. The 169 overpass will be forever named the Billy Clanton overpass. DDA once again hosting first Fridays of the month. This Friday is the first Friday of the month from 5 to 8 p.m. in downtown Jessup. A mini golf course will be set up as participating merchants will feature a customized putting green at their location. Some merchants may offer a special discount or prize for a hole-in-one. You can pick up your scorecard Friday from the DDA, which will have a table on Cherry Street between Prissy Hand Boutique and Magnolia Grove Medical Spa. Scorecard will have a map of all the participating locations. DDA Director Molly Hall says last year was a big hit. They're hoping for good weather, another great crowd this Friday. If you need more information, contact Molly Hall at City Hall and just up the number 427-1313. We'll be back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Marshland Community Federal Credit Union is bringing a better way to bank to Wayne County. Marshland offers auto loans, free Casasa checking and savings accounts, Visa credit cards, mortgages, and many other products and services for both business and personal members. Marshland has been serving members since 1953, and we are now open in Jessup. Check us out and find out why Marshland Credit Union is a better way to bank. We are located at 333 West Plum Street in the old Georgia Power Building.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
Stop creditor harassment today. Stop the worry of a pending repossession, garnishment, or foreclosure. Contact the Bankruptcy Group, attorney R. Flake Cabinets, for an experienced assessment of your financial situation. They have locations in Brunswick, Hazelhurst, and now Jessup. They are a debt relief agency. They help people file for bankruptcy relief. Contact legal assistant Tanya Blanton at 912-375-5620. 375-5620 to set up your free consultation. Let the Bankruptcy Group do the worrying for you. Now serving Jessup.
Coming your way Saturday, April 4th, the 50th anniversary of WYFO's community-wide Easter egg hunt and fun day to be held on the grounds of Unity Church of God. It will be bigger and better than ever. Keep tuned in for all the details on how it will be a fantastic fun day for kids 12 and under.
Final notes and news. Qualifying for local elections ends this Friday at 12 noon at the probate office. More and more, it appears that the office of sheriff will be the only contested race locally here in Wayne County. Four men have qualified to run for the office of sheriff, including incumbent John Carter, along with Toby Cameron, Paul Draughty, Chuck Mosley, all running on the Republican ballot. Other incumbents have qualified and all running unopposed at this time, including Tax Commissioner Denise Griffiths, Probate Judge Tammy Thornton, Magistrate Judge Gary Browning, State Court Judge Vi Bennett, Solicitor Kenny Carswell, and Coroner Jay Fulton. All those qualified on Monday and appear to be headed for another term in office unopposed. District Attorney Jackie Johnson qualified this week in Atlanta. At this time, she's running unopposed. Statewide, the race for U.S. Senate will be fun to watch as the governor's appointment, Kelly Loeffler, is seeking re-election. She's set to call in on Friday's World Famous Butch and Bob show tomorrow. Today, we've got Congressman Buddy Carter calling to talk about the coronavirus and other items taking place up in Washington, D.C. Again, in that Senate race, early polling shows Kelly Loeffler running neck and neck with Doug Collins, who's also seeking that U.S. Senate seat. And we'll continue to update the list of candidates as, once again, the local qualifying ends tomorrow at 12 noon at the Wayne County Probate Office. This coming Saturday, Wayne Memorial Hospital offering a free class on childbirth. Saturday, March the 7th from 9 to 1 in the hospital cafeteria conference room. Class is ideal for those expected mothers 25 weeks pregnant or later by the class date. Those interested in registering can do so by calling 530-3117 or 530-3118. Topics of the class include the normal process of pregnancy, labor, and delivery, with an emphasis on the conscious, prepared childbirth. Stress is placed on a medically safe delivery in the hospital under the direction of a doctor. Additional topics cover infant care, infant feeding. Those attending are encouraged to invite a support person to the class. Again, set for this Saturday, from 9 to 1. Also, next Wednesday is the next community blood drive, taking place at Wayne Memorial Hospital from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the blood mobile adjacent to the exterior entrance to the cafe at Wayne Memorial. Appointments can be made by calling 1-800-RED-CROSS or visiting the website and entering WMH as the sponsor code. Walk-ins are also welcome, and it all takes place Wednesday, March 11th from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Peaches to Beaches, a couple weekends away. Again, the dates Friday and Saturday, March 13th and 14th, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Four sites in Wayne County, the Odom Rec Center, Coastal Pines Technical College, Golden Isles Market, and Grangerville. And they state you won't want to miss out on all the bargains that weekend. Again, the dates Friday and Saturday, March 13th and 14th, the annual Peaches to Beaches yard sale here in Wayne County. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morganson, have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
South Georgia weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Hi, good morning. Flash flood watch for many of our counties. Showers, slight chance of thunderstorms, locally heavy rainfall early, highs in the upper 50s. Then tonight, mostly cloudy, 30% chance of evening showers, lows in the low 40s. Tomorrow, sunny, windy, northwest winds 10 to 20, highs in the low 60s, clear, cold, mid-30s Friday night. Saturday, sunshine, breezy, high around 60. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, the B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
B-Max is now open in Jessup, the new restaurant at 362 North 1st Street, the old Sybil's location, bringing back the old-style country buffet Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. 4 p.m. Friday and Saturday, seafood buffet, $19.95. B-Max takeout window daily specials, call 559-2800, 559-2800. B-Max Southern-style country buffet, open Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. B-Max on 1st Street in Jessup at the old Sybil's location.
It's tax time. That means H&R Block offices are open early, late, by appointment, and on weekends. You can even walk in and drop off your forms.
Can I run in?
Sure. Just be safe. There's a lot of furniture. Convenient hours, convenient locations. Just another way it's better with Block.
At participating locations only. Hours may vary by location.
Make an appointment today by calling our Jessup office at 912-427-7769. Your H&R Block is conveniently located next to Goodwill and Walmart in Jessup. Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
Deuteronomy 4:29. But if from there you seek the Lord your God, you will find him if you look for him with all your heart and with all your soul. Brought to you by the Odom Baptist Church.
It's tax time. That means H&R Block offices are open early, late, by appointment, and on weekends. You can even walk in and drop off your forms.
Can I run in?
Sure. Just be safe. There's a lot of furniture. Convenient hours, convenient locations. Just another way it's better with Block.
At participating locations only. Hours may vary by location.
Make an appointment today by calling our Jessup office at 912-427-7769. Your H&R Block is conveniently located next to Goodwill and Walmart in Jessup.
Let's talk about one of your most important possessions, your smile. I'm Dr. Tad Jackson of Midway Family Dental. If you're not smiling as much as you'd like, a visit to Midway Family Dental may be all you need to start smiling again. If you've thought about dentures but were afraid of the price, we can help. We offer same-day dentures at a very low price that will have you smiling again in no time. Please call Midway Family Dental today at 912-880-2288. Once again, that number, 912-880-2288.
Murphy's Builder Supply is where you need to go for all your home improvement projects and hardware needs. They've been serving folks in this area since 1946. Murphy's offers some products and services that you may not know about. They now sell ammunition, both bullets and shells. Murphy's also sells personalized tags for dog collars. They build customized screens for windows and doors. Murphy's can rekey locks, and of course they can make keys. They cut glass for windows, plus Murphy's has monthly door buster specials. Check their Facebook page to see what's on sale. Murphy's Builder Supply, 156 Northeast Broad Street, Jessup. For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490. Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, March 5th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is sausage, biscuit, and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch is corn dog. High school manager's choice plus the pizza line every day.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country at 7:30. Time to check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bartram Power Sports. A very happy birthday today to Rhonda Stanfield. Rhonda Stanfield, we hope you have a wonderful day. From Sam, Greg, and Miranda, wishing Rhonda Stanfield happy birthday, Rhonda Stanfield. Happy birthday to Charlotte Harrison. Charlotte Harrison is 40 years young today. From Mama and Chris, Brian, Mason, Trevor, Katie, and your Angel D for Charlotte Harrison. Charlotte Harrison, 40 years young today. Madden Ward is 6. Happy 6th birthday, Madden Ward, baby boy. We love you, Mimi and Papa and Duke. Wishing Madden Ward happy 6th birthday. Also for Madden Ward, from Mama, Aaron, and Sissy today. For Madden Ward. Madden Ward is 6 years old this morning. Trey Ogden is 11 today. Happy 11th birthday to Trey Ogden. Happy 11th birthday, Trey. We love you and hope you have the best day ever. Love Mama, Pops, Urijah, Logan, Sky, Wally, Sheba, and Buddy. Wishing Trey Ogden happy 11th birthday to Trey Ogden this morning. Trey Ogden is 11. All right, where's the Long County calendar? Why does it always end up? You know, I think I would be prepared and already have it. But anyway, Kim Hall and Mitch Milton celebrating. Kim Hall, happy birthday. And then Mitch Milton. Mitch Milton and Kim Hall, that's your Long County calendar. Via text this morning at 912-427-3711. Happy 5th birthday, Xander Doverly. Xander Doverly, we hope you have a great day today. Love Mama and Daddy for Xander Doverly. Xander Doverly celebrating. Happy 28th birthday to... This has got to be autocorrect here. Happy birthday to Marcy Papa. We love you so much. Enjoy your special day from Mama and Daddy. And maybe we can get a correction on that. I think that's autocorrect at work there via voice text. Happy 11th birthday this morning to A.J. Hickox. We hope you have a great day. We love you, A.J. Hickox, 11. Love Aunt Maria, Uncle Danny, Rowan, Abby, and Asher. Wishing A.J. Hickox happy 11th birthday to A.J. Hickox this morning. Happy 18th birthday to our twin granddaughters, Alexis and Amber Hendricks. We love you all to the moon and back. That's from Grandma Gail and Grandpa Rusty. For Alexis and Amber Hendricks, both 18 today for a combined total of 36. More wishes for A.J. Hickox from Daddy, Mama, K.K., Candace, and Noah. We're proud of you and love you very much. A.J. Hickox is 11 today. Happy birthday, A.J. Hickox, from Papa Hickox and G-Ma for A.J. Hickox, who is 11 today. Also from Nana, happy 11th birthday. I love you and hope you have a great day for A.J. Hickox, 11. Happy 32nd anniversary, Graham and Danette Larson. Graham and Danette Larson, 32 years, from Bill and Barbara. Happy anniversary to Graham and Danette Larson from Bill and Barbara this morning. All right, via text at 912-427-3711. You've got time to check check that out. Send one in. Okay. Comment. Via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO this morning, brought to you by Bartram Power Sports. Happy birthday, A.J. Hickox from the Richardson family this morning. For A.J. Hickox from the Richardson family, A.J. Hickox is 11 today.
Famous birthdays today, actor Dean Stockwell, 84.
You're part of a time travel experiment that went a little caca.
A little caca?
I'll be there to help you through, as always.
Magician Penn Jillette, 65.
Last time we tried this, Teller didn't release himself on time. Not enough motivation. So this time, we're going to try incredible new Diet Pepsi.
Singer Eddie Grant, 72.
Oh, no, we're going to rock down to Electric Avenue. And then we'll take it higher.
All right, I think we got that correction there. That's 28th birthday wishes to Marcy Elder. Marcy Elder from the family with love for Marcy Elder. Marcy Elder, 28, from the family with love. All right, we're back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner here on WIFO. You've got time to shoot one in right now via text. I'll check the wheel of email here as well on this Thursday morning. 735 here at the Big Dog WIFO-FM.
Bartram Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bartram Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bartram has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bartram Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bartram Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Thursday morning. Happy 6th birthday to Madden Ward. Madden Ward picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. That certificate's here at the station. You'll come by, you'll pick that up. Good for today. Head to Walmart and claim the prize. Bartram Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, bartrampowersports.com, bringing you birthdays, anniversaries. Wishing Madden Ward, happy 6th birthday. Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. I got some more texts in here this morning. Wishing a blessed and happy anniversary to a very special couple, Graham and Annette Larson. We hope you have a wonderful day and many blessed returns. We love you from Lucy, Bobby, Beverly, Sandra, Michael, Blake, Levi, and Faith Olivia. Happy anniversary, Graham and Annette Larson, this morning.
Happy birthday.
Madden Ward, age 6, picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, March 5th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is sausage biscuit and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch is corn dog. High school manager's choice plus the pizza line every day.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
Corrections and retractions.
Yeah, these didn't quite make it under the wire this morning. Let's see, via email, that one just popped up there. Happy 10th birthday to Casey Leggett. Casey Leggett, we love you so much. Love Nana and Papa Leggett. Casey Leggett is 10 today. Happy 10th birthday, Casey Leggett. And then there was one more text that came in. Where was that? Here we go. Happy birthday, Trey Scott. Trey Scott from your Jessup Presbyterian Church family. Thanks to Ed, actually, for sending that in. Trey Scott from your Jessup Presbyterian family today. Happy birthday.
Corrections and retractions.
At 7:38, let's get a look at your GNN Weather Center forecast on FM 105.5.
Hi, good morning. Flash flood watch for many of our counties. Showers, slight chance of thunderstorms, locally heavy rainfall early, highs in the upper 50s. Then tonight, mostly cloudy, 30% chance of evening showers, lows in the low 40s. Tomorrow, sunny, windy, northwest winds 10 to 20, highs in the low 60s, clear, cold, mid-30s Friday night. Saturday, sunshine, breezy, high around 60. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
All right, river level is, oh boy, that's back there too with the calendar. 14 feet steady, 14 steady river level. It projected to dip and then rise. I don't know what's going to happen on all the rain upriver, but we'll find out first of next week. But they're projecting around the 14-foot mark for the next several days, which is moderate flood stage for us. Have you seen some of the pictures like that there in Everett City on Old Jessup Road? Flooded right there in the Everett area right now still. Our next tide is low at 10:28, high this afternoon 4:18, 5.7 feet. Low again this evening 10:44. Sunset at 6:29, rose this morning at 6:47. Of course, this time next week on Thursday the 12th, it still won't be sunrise because we're on the best time of the year, daylight saving time. Turn your clocks ahead 1 hour as we go from evil standard time back to daylight saving time here in Jessup and Wayne County and across the country, except for Arizona and Hawaii. State news from GNN at 7:40 here on FM 105.5. Didn't give you temperatures there, did I? 66.0 here at the Big Dog WIFO. State news from GNN brought to you by England's Mobile Glass at England's Collision Center.
Ooga Shaka, Ooga, Ooga, Ooga Shaka.
Ooga Shaka, Ooga Shaka is right. And at England's Collision and Mobile Glass, Eric and his professional staff know just what it takes to get you and your ride feeling Ooga Shaka good again. Collision repair, auto glass, custom paint, let's get hooked on a feeling. And remember, you're not just a customer, you're family.
Now, the latest from GNN, the Georgia News Network.
I'm Matt McClure. Tomorrow marks a big step forward in detecting any new cases of coronavirus. GNN's Rob Stadler tells us why.
Up until now, any test samples for COVID-19 had to be shipped to the CDC lab in Atlanta. That delayed results because of the backlog. For instance, the positives on the two people in Fulton County took days to process and diagnose. But come tomorrow, state labs across the nation will be able to do that. So that should cut down the waits that were partly caused when the CDC sent out faulty test kits a month ago that were deemed unreliable. With the new kits, detecting coronavirus will be as simple as swabbing your nose and throat and sending it off to Georgia's lab. Rob Stadler, GNN News.
Well, meantime, Governor Brian Kemp says he feels Georgia is staying ahead of the coronavirus outbreak.
We've been forward-thinking in our planning to be able to deal with whatever comes our way. We just don't know what that's going to be, so we're preparing for the worst and hoping for the best. But my message to Georgians is to remain calm.
He tells GNN if you develop symptoms, call your doctor first. Don't just show up at the office. He says the best information can be found online at the CDC or Georgia Department of Public Health websites. It is yet another day of rain throughout Georgia. A flash flood watch remains in effect until this afternoon for most of the state, from Atlanta down to the Florida border. The National Weather Service is calling for at least 2 more inches of rain for most of central Georgia. Things may finally start to dry out over the weekend. And a couple of thieves in Alpharetta are wanted for stealing thousands of dollars worth of wigs. The store's owner told Fox 5 it took two suspects under 2 minutes to steal more than 100 wigs after they broke in early last Saturday. He says dozens of those wigs were supposed to go to cancer patients. The total value is around $50,000. Alpharetta police are looking through surveillance video now. With the Georgia News Network, I'm Matt McClure.
Braves spring training is underway from the new facility in Northport, Florida. And the Braves Radio Network is bringing you spring training baseball as the team rounds out their 2020 roster.
This one is hammered. A rocket high into the heavens and deep to left field and gone. Ronald Acuna punctuates this one with a two-run home run deep to left.
Every pitch of spring training all the way to opening day is right here on the Atlanta Braves Radio Network.
Attention business owners and managers. How would you like your advertising?